He's playing with them big time.
Coming back though.